Yo, what is up, guys? We are back for part 5. I'd just like to give a shout out. We got 212 subscribers now. Shout out to all you guys. Love you all. Thank you for coming out, helping out, build the community, being part of the Cark team. You know what I'm saying? Love y'all. I really appreciate y'all. It's hard to get good people that want to watch, so I'm glad you're all here. We're going back in part 5 here. Anyone that's not a sub, well, all my subs dab on you. That's what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? To my people. Let's dive right in. Let's get it. Let us get it. Don't forget to check out the streams on this game too, because I'd be streaming this game. Loving this game right now. It's pretty fun. I've seen some pretty cool screenshots of people with just amazing guns, and it makes me look like I'm a noob. But it's cool, you know what I'm saying? You don't have to be a pro. Not at the beginning, I mean the game's been out a week. Gotta have breaks too, play other games, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Oh, tell me I don't have to beat all this again. I beat this yesterday. You know what? Nope. I don't have to beat it. Good. Beautiful. I got my second golden gun. Let me show you guys. It's pretty beast. I was playing live yesterday. Got this bad boy. Killed the one boss. I'm loving it. But I haven't actually been able to use it. It's just pretty sweet. So let's get right down into these missions. What do you guys think about me making a stream and I go until I get to 1,000 subs? You think I could do it? Or you think I'd be there for days? Because I'm thinking maybe it would take 2 or 3 days. And I probably still wouldn't be at 1,000 subs, but it'd be cool. Dead by the end of it, but it's all good. If you're liking this game, why don't you get down in chat and hit comment, I love this game. Or comment, Cark is amazing at this game. That'd be cool too. Make my ego a little higher. Alright, let's watch this.
What the fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible? If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
That's all I've been doing is finding shelter.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah. Something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet?
That would have meant an entirely secret mission fired off from Mars.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Reload.
Currently? No.
Well, this guy's weird. Most of the time your bullet goes up like this, this gun like shakes side to side. It's different. wonder why I'm dying. There's a guy right here.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than...
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
So what you're saying is I gotta go in and kill everything. Awesome. You got for me, Chana.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Well, man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
Bring me anything that looks like it might have had electricity flowing through it at some point.
Let's see if I can upgrade my gold gun.
People in the trucks get their hands on working fusion cells. It's not possible.
No, sir. Gears are in modus. What you got, little lady? Anything cool? Show me what you got. Nothing I can buy. It's all yours. That it. Okay. What a cool face mask.
If I tell Corrigan anything about...
Alright, let's get into it. Down to business.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.
Oh boy. Another one of these things. still. Where are you going? This one's got a mind of its own. He's scared, that's why.
This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Well, that's one way to open the door. Out of the ground or what? Oh, this guy's all up. The same assist is honestly a pain to my materials. What? Oh, I don't know how I died there, but okay. All right. Spawning right here. You're killing me, dude. You're killing me. Literally. I can't. can't move, bro. I can't move, bro. Super freaking hard. Like, what? Where am I? Bro! Stupid freaking boss, man. He's pulling me around and annoying the hell out of me. You're my biggest issue right now. That and this gun. Anyway. Okay, where's this other? There we go. What a pain that was, my god. The aim assist is, like, I really like this game, don't get me wrong, but the aim assist is terrible. It's so all over the place, I can't handle it.
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name... Mun...
Mun what? Mun what?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival.
Check around quick. Nothing kicking around. Should be a box in here. Box hiding. I don't see any.
I got company.
Oh, These guys love to surround you. Kinda irritating. They have some really weird movements to these enemies.
Haiti, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
All right. Well, there's a box. Green. Oh, no. They gotta do me like that.
Signal.
Our signal was them? But how was it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Very interesting.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.
Very, very interesting. I'll be doing the side missions later on. There's a lot of them. Let's take a peek here, see if we got one. Don't believe we did. Junk, junk, junk. Oh, junk. This man. All good. Did I go the right way? Yeah, it says she's here. Hmm. taking me back to where I was. I don't know what just happened there, but
I wonder if some of the vehicles broke formation after the attack.
That's a side mission.
They could be somewhere off the road. I should widen my search.
Saying Chana's right here. Where is she though? Be a glitch? The game must have glitched or something. She should be right here. Very weird. Very, very weird. Unless I have to go down there. Looks like a side mission to me though.
I should scavenge some of that tech Chan asked for.
The aim assist works great on these little guys.
I bet Channa can do something with this.
I should really activate this.
Tell me something. What was Jakob like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole? Emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was, by far, the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him still, as much as I miss him?
He was what he was. I trusted him with my life. But I knew better than to expect him to be something he wasn't. Or to get back any money I loaned him.
I'd pay you back for my inheritance, but he left me fuck all.
He's trying to bring me back. It's just telling me to go back there and all, but it should be telling me to go this way. That's the wind making that noise, or there's some big guy coming out. Is this not a weapon cache? I guess not.
Just the kind of thing Channa's looking for.
Hey, I always wondered. Those glasses from Earth Jakob carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah, they were real ones. but pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here.
Follow the squiggly line. I was tracking that. I'm just gonna go back to here. I can go back to it, it's not a big deal, it's just a side mission. I think Chana's lost, or the game glitched. But she should be here. Oh no, she's right here.
Saying, I told you so.
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
I feel like
he knows he can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe.
Alright, y'all. We're gonna cut it there for the day. Pick back up tomorrow. Made some good progress. Got about a level, almost two levels today. A couple missions. I feel like the missions are like an hour a mission, so it's kind of crazy. But I will catch y'all tomorrow. Love y'all. See y'all then.